The actor, 46, posted a heartwarming video on Instagram Monday revealing that he gifted his stunt double Tanya Reed a custom pickup truck to thank him for 17 years of work. Reed, who is also Johnson's cousin, thought he was doing a behind-the-scenes interview and instead was surprised with a token of appreciation. Over the course of my career, my stunt double and cousin Tanya Reed has broken multiple bones, severed tendons, torn ligaments and just been an overall dominating badass, achieving several Stuntman of the Year honors, Johnson wrote along with the video. I had this custom pickup truck delivered just in time to surprise him. He's still recovering from a stunt injury while we give what he thought was going to be an interview about our careers together. Not only does Tanya represent our family and my career with relentless commitment and passion, he also represents an entire Hollywood stunt community that is truly the backbone of our business. Love you, Uso, and thank you for the blood, sweat, tears and years, Johnson said. Reed seems overwhelmed by the gift in the sweet video and even sheds a few tears when Johnson reveals a big surprise.